They're ready. Racing, speed in the middle here. Springvale Roxy led early. Challenge Kenya Razor, deep out. Classy Chaos on the way forward. She's a hot shot, three lengths away in fourth. Then came Red Firestone and Pat the Tiger. Railing hard, Kenya Razor got to the lead. Classy Chaos coming after it, but Kenya Razor accelerated away, put up four lengths on them quickly. Classy Chaos, I think, grabbed second from Springvale Roxy. Then She's a Hot Shot. Pat the Tiger, Red Firestone. The time looked to be visually quick here, 19.35. It's a good run, all right. 19.35, 4.48 early. Nice win by Kenya Razor. First look here, Angle Park. Takes the cash. Impressive, too, the way he absolutely spaced them over the concluding stages. Classy Chaos tried really hard. And Springvale Roxy gets third ahead of number eight. She's a Hot Shot. So 2.74 and 8. Are in the frame, 19.35, the gallop. It's four lengths by a neck, and the run home in 11.71. So nice win, trained by Lisa Rasmussen. To the winner, 2.74.8 on the third.